I sure feel a lot better when you catch a gator.
Yeah.
Ready? Go. Gator in the boat, gator in the boat.
I like it.
I like it too, we need more.
Though Bruce has managed to fill another tag, he's not celebrating. One may be down, but there's still 37 to go.
If you don't work hard, it just don't feel right to me. But you can't quit. You gotta keep going. You gotta have that drive.
You gonna show us what you got, Sonja?
Going and going.
Back in Pecan Island, Liz's new territory is paying off. Despite a slow start, their pace has picked up. And with six gators in the boat, the ladies are finally down to their last tag.
I'm stressed.
They've got two lines left to check. They're hoping one of them will come through. At the first line, no luck. But at the next one...
Oh, man. Please be on there. Line down. Last line for
Snail
is down.
She's licking up the snail slime.
Out of lines, Liz has to come up with a plan quickly.
Can I go scope out that honey hole?
Are you all done? Can I put your snail outside?
Sit there and wait. We'll wait until we get it. That's all we can do.
They'll try to throw their last tag by hunting in open water. A strategy that comes with no guarantee.
Gotta finish it. One tag, gotta finish it.
But with only a few hours left, it's their only option. Meanwhile, in Pierre Park, Troy's got just two of his 470 tags left. Now he's out for a monster. One will cement his title as King of the Swamp.
He's the one everywhere we look and we don't see no business.
So far today, his biggest gator measured 8.5 feet. To make matters worse, his fail-proof hotspot has suddenly turned cold.
Sonja, he's getting away. You better stop him.
This bayou looks fished out. And Troy's bragging rights could
stop
be
him.
Jeopardy.
Well, you gotta look at the bright side.
The bright's off.
We won't be here for long.
See
that? But Troy Landry never backs down from situations like these.
I never show all my cards. I always keep a few for desperate Sonja. Situations. And if there was ever a situation that was desperate, this is one.
Sonja,
he knows of a large
are you always oh, your snail?
A swamp off the main bayou.
We need to go catch him.
To reach him, the boys will have to swim through their surface drive boat. It's a risky move, but if Troy lands the beast, he can silence his competition once and for all.
I know it's risky, we gambling, we don't get a get it here and see if I can go back there and get him. If I catch him, it'll be worth it. All right, buddy, let's get it.
Sonja, does snail taste good?
Yeah, that road.
40 miles away, back in Houma, RJ and Jay Paul are just as determined to come out on top.
It's time to kick some butt.
This father-son team has played. They want to end their season with a kind of
is that good, Sonja?